Well, we look at all clinical outcomes, including tuberculosis, pregnancy, and opportunistic infections. And so we had 77 women in that cohort of over 2,000 patients that were pregnant in the first year. And 11 of those had DTG exposure preconception, and all of them had good outcomes for pregnancy. There was no neural tube defects. And it really does seem like the neural tube defect in general in Botswana is fading. But we'll know when the study ends in April.